Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick here. These are two teams from the East. Our game is between the Tampa Bay Lightning and Montreal. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Terrific action lies ahead. Stamkos is the choice to take the first faceoff for the Lightning. Drouin's his opposite number for Montreal. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. The poke check worked. Moves it to the corner. Pass attempt to Petrie. Directing that one to Carr. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Marches on a cross. That hit somebody. Tampa Bay's in their own end and controlling the play. Looking to Stamkos. Onside. Pass cut, strong play. Off a defender, that's a free puck. And now it's directed to Stamkos. Snapping a pass to Kunitz. He pinned him to the glass. Pitching this one to Petrie. Puck loose, now picked up. Chip to Galchenyuk. Two-on-one opportunity. Flips that wrist shot. He scores!
Yes.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Tampa Bay's come up big on another faceoff. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Really good move. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Just a little over 6 minutes have passed. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. They win the draw. A backhand shot. Just missed the net. Smart recovery by Pacioretty. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Pitching it to Johnson. Wonderful play by the defense. Can he generate something from there? Laid on to Schlemko. Gets in. What'll he do? That's the end. Good work by Colbert. Tampa Bay's carrying on in the defensive zone. Moving it to Colbert. Puck is thrown to Namestnikov. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Top three puck down. Trying to go to Gallagher. And he carries it up the wing. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Gains the zone. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. And the loose puck brought in by Schlemko. Tampa Bay's on the move up the wing. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Montreal's got a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Montreal's got a defensive zone win. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Tampa Bay's in their own end and carrying it on. Possession still as he moves up the wing. You don't take a knee in hockey, just football. He lost it. The puck is free, now taken up by Osmo. The Canadians control the play along the boards. Controlled by Osmo. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Stamkos is sent to the box for a penalty, and it's boarded. Both teams are short a man, more real estate per guy. The Canadians get the draw. Off a body. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Shot just wide.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Snapped off a wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Passing one off now to Kucherov. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Goes back deep for it. Pass attempt to Kucherov. One into another.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
The Canadians control from the faceoff. Puck is picked up by Schlemko. Flips a wrister. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Directing that one to Suster. Making progress in their own end. Into the end of attack. And possession snapped up by Callahan. And he's hammered.
He better be careful.
The Canadians needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
Well, they say everything can be a teaching moment for the coaches. There's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play.
The puck is scooped up by Steven Stamkos. Gains the zone. And snapped up by Petrie. Looking to Dotchin. Good work with the stick. Still has control up the wing. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And now it's directed to Pilat. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Snapped out of the air. He covers and holds on. They win it.
Ooh, he got in the way of that one.
The Canadians waiting back in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Delorier. Wrist shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Sticked away. 20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. The Canadians are the only team to score, and they did it once. Montreal's one-goal lead came on this play. I want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.